마이크 테스팅, 마이크 테스팅.
마이크 테스팅, 마이크 테스팅.
Listening section directions. In this section of the test, you will hear statements, dialogues, and short talks, and you will be tested on your ability to understand them. You will hear them only once, and then answer some questions after each is finished. Questions ask about the main idea, supporting details, and so on. Answer each question based on what is stated or implied by the speakers. While you listen, you may take notes. You can then use your notes when answering questions. You must answer every question in this section. After you answer each question, click on Next. You will be given 35 minutes to answer all the questions in this section. This does not include the time to listen to the statements, dialogues, and short talks. The clock at the top of the screen will show you how much time you have remaining as you work through the section. Part 1, Picture and Diagram, Directions. In questions 1 through 5, you will see some pictures and diagrams. In your test book, you will read a short question about each picture. The question will be followed by 4 short answers. You are to choose the best answer to each question. Then, click on the correct answer. Number 1.
대화를 듣고 여자가 선택할 모형 비행기를 부르시오.
Kenneth, I'm searching for a model airplane on the internet.
Sounds interesting. So, did you find a proper model?
No. Can you help me?
Sure. How about the ones without a propeller? They're easy to make.
Well, I prefer the models that have a propeller and rubber bands.
Then, what type of wings do you prefer?
These round-ended wings look more effective in flight.
Good choice.
Kenneth, look at this one. It doesn't have front wheels.
But without front wheels, the propeller may get damaged when it lands.
That makes sense. Then I'm going to choose this one.
Number 2.
다음 표를 보면서 대화를 듣고 여자가 의뢰한 내용과 일치하지 않는 것을 고르시오.
Hello, this is Swift Moving Company. How may I help you?
Hi, I'm calling about using your company's moving service.
Thanks. When are you supposed to move?
April 21st, and I'm moving from New York to Boston.
Okay. Do you have any items that need special care?
Yes, I have a piano.
Oh, I see. Do you want cleaning service? We provide steam and normal cleaning service.
Do I have to pay an additional charge for it?
Yes. Steam cleaning service costs $1,000, and normal cleaning service, $500.
I like steam cleaning.
That's all. The total price is $5,000.
Okay, thank you.
Number 3.
다음 그림의 상황에 가장 적절한 대화를 고르시오.
1.
Excuse me, would you tell me the way to gate number 5?
Sure. Walk downstairs and follow this sign. 2.
How much is a ticket? I need to buy 2 tickets.
They are $20 each, sir. 3.
Which train are you going to take?
The National Express train. It departs soon. 4.
I can't find my ticket. Surely I put it in my pocket.
Isn't that yours right there?
Number 4.
대화를 듣고 여자가 사려는 베개를 고르세요.
Excuse me. I want to buy a pillow for my husband. Can you recommend one?
How about a long, round one?
Well, it's kind of old-fashioned.
Okay. What about the flower-patterned one?
Well, that doesn't suit my husband.
Then let me show you the striped ones. The rectangular one is our best seller.
It looks nice, but we already have that kind of pillow. I want something different. Oh, what about the curved ones?
Which one? You mean the pillow with 3 stripes?
Yes, it looks very comfortable.
Right. It's brand new and provides support for the neck.
Beautiful. I'll take that.
Number 5.
표를 보면서 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 수강할 강좌를 고르세요.
Kevin, do you have any plans for this weekend?
Why do you ask?
I heard that on the weekends, the Art Center runs an introductory program on cartoons. What about attending one of the classes together?
I'd love to, but I have piano lessons on Sundays. If you go there on Saturdays, I can go with you.
Sounds good. Take a look at this pamphlet.
Let's see. Oh, I almost forgot. I have an appointment with my dentist at 10 o'clock this Saturday.
Would you be able to take the afternoon classes with me?
Well, I don't have much interest in drawing techniques.
There's just one left. What do you think of it?
It seems interesting. Let's take that one.
Part 2. Conversation and Question. Directions. In questions 6 through 10, you will hear short conversations between two people. The conversations will not be written in your test book. You will hear the conversations only once, so you must listen carefully. In your test book, you will read a short question about each conversation. The question will be followed by 4 short answers. You are to choose the best answer to each question. Then, click on the correct answer. Number 6.
대화를 듣고 여자의 심정으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Excuse me, I'd like to get a refund for these shoes.
Sure, but may I ask you why?
I found a long scratch on the left shoe.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll take care of it right now. Can I see your receipt?
Here you are.
Let me see. Oh, you bought these at a discounted price, and we don't give refunds on sale items.
What? If so, you should have told me when I bought them.
Do you see the sign over there?
How can anyone recognize such a small sign?
I'm sorry, but there is nothing I can do for you now.
I don't think this store serves customers right.
Number 7.
대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하고 있는 장소로 가장 적절한 곳을 고르시오.
Wow, we've made a wonderful decision. Look around. Nature is so beautiful.
Right, and there are a lot of things to enjoy here.
Let's go to the snack bar. Or why don't we enjoy ourselves in the game room?
Good idea, but I feel a little bit dizzy.
Really? Are you getting seasick or something?
Don't worry. I'll get better if I get some fresh air here on the deck.
Okay, I'll stay here too. Anyway, I think this way of traveling is better than by airplane.
I think so, but except it's a bit slow.
Come on, look on the bright side. We're lucky to have the nice weather.
You're right.
Number 8.
대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 대한 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
It's almost 9 o'clock. Let's call it a day.
That's what I want to say. I'm starving.
Yeah, let's grab a bite somewhere.
How about the Chinese restaurant around the corner?
I don't like to have Chinese food at night.
Other restaurants are closed now.
What do you say to spaghetti? There's a spaghetti house 2 blocks down there.
Oh, you mean Simpson Spaghetti?
Yes. Dishes are good, and it also serves until midnight.
Wait! We cannot have spaghetti there now. The restaurant is closed temporarily.
Why?
Number 9.
대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 대한 남자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
The English speech contest is coming. I'm so nervous.
I know how you feel. Last year I joined it too.
You did a really good job then. But I haven't even begun writing the script yet.
I understand. That's the most difficult part.
Besides, I'm not confident with my pronunciation. I think I should give up.
Don't say that. I'm sure you'll do well.
But I'm still not sure whether I should keep going.
Don't give up. I'll help you prepare your script.
Okay. When can you help me?
I'm free this weekend. How about you?
Number 10.
대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 대한 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hi, Tina. How was your volunteer work?
It was great. I sang and danced with elderly people.
How could you do that with people you don't know well?
It was nothing. They are just like my grandparents.
I'd like to join your volunteer work, but here's the problem.
What's the problem?
Well, you may not believe it, but I'm a rather shy person.
Why is it a problem? Anybody can do volunteer work.
I can't sing and dance in front of them like you. All I can do is simply clean the house or do laundry.
That will do a lot for them. Just join us and let's do it together.
Will that really be helpful to them?
Part 3. Monologue and question. Directions. In questions 11 through 22, you will hear some monologues. Choose the best response to each question. Then click on the correct answer. The monologues will not be repeated. Number 11.
대화를 듣고 남자가 여자를 위해 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
John, where are you now? I've called you several times.
I was at a conference meeting. Why did you call me?
Your sister Mary will pick up her son at the airport.
Then I don't have to go to the airport. Anything else?
Can you please buy some groceries on your way home?
For dinner? I think I'll get home around 9. Isn't it too late?
Then forget about it. But can you drop by the dry cleaners?
Do you have anything to pick up?
Yes. Please pick up my 2 shirts.
Okay, I will. By the way, did the books that I ordered arrive?
No, not yet.
I see. Then, see you at home.
Number 12.
대화를 듣고 여자가 선물을 사기 위해 부담하기로 한 금액을 고르시오.
Do you know this Saturday is Father's birthday?
Yes, I know. I'm thinking about what to choose for a birthday gift for him.
I saw a nice necktie at the mall. It'll look great on him.
How much is it?
It's $40, but the store is giving a 10% discount on every item.
But I have just $16 on me. Did you see any other cheaper one?
Sure I did, but the more expensive one is the best design I've seen recently.
But the price is $36. Even if we split it, I cannot pay for half of the price.
Just give me your $16. I'll pay the rest of the price.
Thank you.
Number 13.
대화를 듣고 여자가 남자에게 부탁한 일을 고르시오.
Hello?
Hi, it's me, Gina.
Hi. How's your trip in Australia? Are you having fun there?
It's wonderful, but I wish you were here with me.
Is everything all right?
I think so, but I need your help.
What is it?
Well, I have utility bills to pay by the end of this month.
Don't worry. I will pay them today.
Thank you. You know, I bought a gift for you. You will like it.
Oh, thanks. I can't wait. Anyway, don't worry about the bills and take care.
Thank you.
Number 14.
대화를 듣고 두 사람의 관계를 가장 잘 나타낸 것을 고르시오.
Who is it?
Excuse me, I'm Jonathan Harris from the management office. Can I talk to you for a while?
Why? Is there something wrong?
I'm sorry to tell you this, but the residents below your floor are making complaints about noise.
I'm sorry. My children always run and tumble making noise in the room.
I understand, but you know noise between floors is a big problem.
I always struggle to calm them down, but it doesn't work.
I see. But would you please try to solve the problem?
Yes, I will try.
Number 15.
대화를 듣고 여자가 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Beth. What's up?
Yesterday, I dropped by a job fair with my elder brother. I realized I have to think about my future.
What kind of job do you want?
Well, I don't know. My parents want me to be a nurse, but I'm not sure.
What about the website that I introduced to you? Didn't you try that?
The site you told me about last week? There were so many jobs that it made me more confused.
Well, then I suggest you see Ms. Kate, our school counselor. She will help you.
Oh, really? Is she in her office now?
I think so. Why don't you go ahead now?
Yes, I will. Thanks a lot.
Number 16.
다음 상황 설명을 듣고 로렌이 수잔에게 한 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Lauren is the president of her English drama club. For an English drama contest, she's been spending almost every night trying to make a wonderful drama with her members. However, suddenly Susan, the main actress, comes up and tells Lauren that she wants to give up her role. Lauren is shocked because just 4 days are left until the contest. So Lauren decides to persuade Susan to stay with her for the drama. In this situation, what would Lauren most likely say to Susan?
Number 17.
대화를 듣고 여자가 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
What's the matter, Kathy? You look troubled.
I have to go to the airport to pick up my son, but I locked my keys in the car.
That happens a lot to everyone. Don't you have a set of spare keys?
Yes, but it is at home. I don't know what to do.
I'm heading for City Hall. If you want, I can drop you off at a subway station on my way.
Thanks a lot. Oh, no. My bag is in the car, too. My house key is in it.
That's too bad. Why don't you call the insurance company? They might be able to help you.
Oh, that's a good idea. Can I use your cell phone?
Sure. Here it is.
I can't thank you enough.
Number 18.
다음 상황 설명을 듣고 캐런이 가게 주인에게 할 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
Karen is working for a charity that collects money, clothing, and books to help children from poor families. Her job is to look for people who would like to donate to the charity. This morning, she happened to read an ad in the local newspaper about a clothing store holding a clearance sale. She decided to visit the store and to ask the owner to donate some clothes to poor children. In this situation, what would Karen most likely say to the owner of the store?
Number 19.
레슬링 캠프에 대한 다음 내용을 듣고 일치하지 않는 것을 고르세요.
Good afternoon, students. Our school will hold a wrestling camp January 10th to 14th. It's for first and second year students. You will learn basic wrestling moves in a safe and fun environment. Our school wrestling head coach, Brian Matthew, will lead all the sessions. The participants will be grouped based on weight. The cost is $65 per student. The deadline for sign-up is this Thursday. If you want to get more information, visit our school homepage. Thank you.
Number 20.
대화를 듣고 여자가 남자를 위해 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
Wonderful recipe. How may I help you?
Hi, I renewed my subscription to your magazine yesterday through the internet.
Let me look up your information. Can you tell me your name and phone number, please?
Joshua Stevenson, 813-950-0211.
One moment, please. So, is there any problem with your renewal?
Well, I'd like to change the free gift I've chosen.
The monitor says that you chose an olive oil set.
Yes, that's right. Can I have a salad bowl instead?
No problem. Let me take care of that right now.
Thanks. When do you think I can get the free gift?
It'll take at least 3 days to be delivered.
Number 21.
대화를 듣고 여자가 지불할 총 금액을 고르세요.
Hello, can I copy this document? It's 100 pages long.
Sure, let me see. It has colored images. Do you want a color copy or a black and white one?
How much does it cost for each kind?
10 cents a page for color and 5 cents a page for black and white.
Black and white, please. And can I have it bound, too?
Yes, but it'll cost you extra.
How much will that be?
We charge $3 for binding.
Okay. One black and white bound copy, please.
No problem. You can pick up the copy in 2 hours.
Number 22.
다음을 듣고 무엇에 대한 설명인지 고르세요.
This is a root that tastes bittersweet. It is difficult to grow. It doesn't like sunlight and needs lots of shade to thrive. It is well known for improving the immune system by increasing the body's resistance to disease. For convenient and effective use, this plant can either be dried or steamed. Nowadays, people get it in a shop more easily than they used to, in forms such as health supplements, juices, teas, and various kinds of gum. The most distinctive feature of this is that the shape of the root resembles the human body.
Part 4. Incomplete conversation. Directions. In questions 23 through 32, you will hear a question or statement. Choose the most appropriate response. Then click on the correct answer. Question will not be repeated. Choose the best response to each question. Number 23.
다음을 듣고 여자가 하는 말의 주제로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Have you ever been depressed in wintertime or rainy seasons? It might come from the lack of sunny days. This is the typical condition of wintertime and rainy seasons. Decreased amount of daylight can affect your mood and cause you to feel depressed. To avoid this problem, you can spend time outdoors during the day or rearrange your home to receive more sunlight. It's also a good idea to turn a bright light on for 15 minutes after you wake up.
Number 24.
다음을 듣고 남자가 하는 말의 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Third year students, attention please. We're sorry to announce that you have to register for your extracurricular classes again, even if you did it successfully. Yesterday was the day for signing up for extracurricular classes through the internet. However, there was too heavy internet access to the registration site, and the server was down. We fixed every possible technical problem now. We are very sorry, but don't forget to sign up again next Monday. Thank you.
Number 25.
다음을 듣고 남자가 하는 말의 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
This is Peter with music tonight. Are you a fan of muffins? The band will be in concert to promote their new album this Saturday. They will play all their old favorites along with the tracks from their new album. Here's your chance to get free tickets to the concert. Be one of the first 10 callers to call within the next 5 minutes, and you'll win tickets to see Muffins live in concert. Don't miss this chance. Call now.
Number 26.
대화를 듣고 남자의 신경 변화로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
Why the long face?
Actually, I reserved tickets for a rock concert, but I don't think I can make it.
You mean the concert that you've been looking forward to all year?
Yes. They'll finally have a concert here, but...
What happened? Why can't you go to the concert?
The problem is, our physics test falls on the same day as the concert. It's terrible.
Haven't you heard the news? The test has been postponed until next week.
Really? Are you sure?
Definitely. I saw it on the notice board just a moment ago.
Wow, that's awesome.
Number 27.
다음을 듣고 남자가 하는 말의 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
The Baja Peninsula of Mexico is one of the best places in the world to closely observe whales, including newborns. Join us for a 3-hour whale watching tour where you will see whales up close from an observation deck. Our experienced sea navigators and biologists will help you understand what you are witnessing. Interacting intimately with the whales can be a life-changing experience. Don't miss this great chance.
Number
28. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 보게 될 영화를 고르세요.
Sorry, I'm late. Have you been waiting long?
No, I've just arrived.
So, which movie do you want to see? I've heard good things about Back from Mars. Have you seen it yet?
Yeah, I've already seen it. It was great.
Well, what about Sweet Candy or Hunters? I haven't seen either of them.
Actually, I saw Sweet Candy when it first came out, and I don't like action movies like Hunters.
Okay, well... How about Funny Friends or Dark Castles?
I'd like to see a comedy. Horror movies are not my cup of tea.
Okay, then we only have one option. Let's just go see that movie.
Number
29. 다음을 듣고 여자가 하는 말의 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
May I have your attention, please? This is an emergency. A fire broke out in the Concordia Apartments, but the fire engines cannot gain access to the building because two cars without contact phone numbers are parked on the access road. The license plate numbers are AG2943 and BF3450. Again, the license plate numbers are AG2943 and BF3450. Would the owners of these cars please move them right now? The fire engines cannot gain access to the fire.
Number 30.
다음을 듣고 여자가 하는 말의 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
I think you are not used to fire extinguishers, although they are everywhere around your office. Even though there are many different types of fire extinguishers, all of them operate in a similar manner. Always read the instructions that come with the fire extinguisher beforehand and become familiarized with its parts. You might be in a dangerous situation if you are not used to it. Actually, fire damage is increasing nowadays because people don't know how to use it. So it is highly recommended by fire prevention experts that you get hands-on training before operating a fire extinguisher. Most local fire departments offer this service.
Number 31.
다음 상황 설명을 듣고 주디가 선생님에게 할 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
Judy has been preparing for early admission to a university since she was a first grader. She tried to earn good grades in her studies, and she volunteered to teach children English in a community center. She also participated in the program Habitat for Humanity in Bangladesh. She wants to work for an international organization helping people in need. To apply for university, she made a portfolio and wrote an essay introducing herself. She thought she had all the documents needed for early admission, but she realized that she had to be recommended by a teacher. So she decided to ask her homeroom teacher to do it. In this situation, what would Judy most likely say to her homeroom teacher?
Number 32.
다음을 듣고 여자가 하는 말의 목적으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르세요.
May I have your attention, please? I'm Jessica, the president of the student council. We'll be holding an event, a talk with graduates, next Monday. We know that you have many questions about campus life and the entrance exams. We're expecting to get some valuable information and advice from our school's graduates. I definitely believe that this event will help you know how to prepare for the entrance exams. Please come to the auditorium next Monday at 5:30 in the afternoon to hear this useful information.
여기서 잠깐 쉬었다가 RC 하겠습니다.